I made it, but since I'm sick, they took me out for some soup. It was really good. And then I got this new pajama. It's super soft. Like, I can't explain how soft it is. And they gave me a lot of different types of medicines and teas, and I drank them all. And now I'm taking a nap before we go to church. I took a shower and it feels so good to be clean. Update, I finally put all my stuff up. This is it. This is all my clothes I have. It's only a few kofte. And I have like 3 pairs of pants. Also, you see this? This is a pajama. I don't know if I showed it to you already. They gave me this pajama and it's super, super warm and soft. Anyways, being done unpacking and everything, and just ever since I got here, it felt like I never left. Like that year and a half that I was gone feels like never happened. Can you believe that I was gone for a year and a half? And as soon as I got here, just like, feels like that year and a half never happened. I'm sitting here drinking tea with honey and medicine. Yay. And I'm gonna go to the movies in about 2 hours with my friends.
Drink is made out of real chocolate. It's just pure chocolate melted. And is this chocolate too?
Yeah.
That's chocolate.
Handmade
chocolate too. So we are in a DVD player place. So you've heard of karaoke rooms? Well, this is like karaoke room, except you come in, you choose a DVD, and it plays on this big screen, and we get to lay down like this. So we get our own room with our own movie that we choose.
Stop making fun of me.
Hello.
Hi. So today is the day before. We're gonna do New Year's night tonight.
Yeah.
It is the 31st. And it's Noam's first New Year's.
Yay! First year.
So hello. Today at church is a little differently than usual. Usually we have a schedule that we follow, but today we're not, because we're gonna be staying here pretty much most of the night.
Yeah.
And so we got to come to the church a little later, and now it's so cold. We're just chilling by the heater.
Oh, so cold.
Waiting for the events tonight to happen.
Yeah.
popcorn.
But
have you ever heard of pop rice?
It's made the exact same way as corn, but it's rice.
Oh, by the way.
And they usually do it with sugar, so it's a little sweet. It is so good. So we're picking out the New Year countdown for tonight. So to start off New Year's Eve night, we all had fish cake soup, which is delicious. Here's everyone that's finishing them up. I already finished my bowl. It was amazing.
말씀을 기대합니다. 성령 하나님, 그 입술에 하나님 아버지의 선포되어지는 말씀들이
하나님의 사람들을 기억하십니다. 하나님의 백성들이 하나님을 잊었을지라도 하나님은 여전히 우리를 기억하십니다. 하나님의 자녀들이 하나님을 떠나서
Okay, so now after everything was over, we all stand in here. Okay, we don't stand, you can sit if you want to sit. But we wait because in the room over there, Pastor O prays for everyone individually. So every person goes in there and Pastor O prays over them. And he has the gift to prophesy, so a lot of people get prophecies. And then after that, everything is over. Right now, everyone's just hanging out.
Okay, so they're from Nepal, and they're teaching her how to say, "May God bless you in this new year," and recording her.
This is a vlog?
What?
Vlog?
What?
Vlog.
What?
Yo guys, welcome to my stream.
Meronam kushiho, noya bersaku subakamana. Meronam kushiho. Doya bersako subakamona.
Doya bersako subakamona. Doya bersako subakamona.
Hi, my name is Steph. Nona bersako subakamona. Doya bersako subakamona. Again. My name is Beth. No, ya, bersako, sobo, amuna.
Give me what I say. Is this the best way? Like New Year's Day.
Verses. This is in English, and here is in Korean on the other side. You come up and you can pray about whether it's for your family, whether it's for this year, or you can just choose several and write it to like, oh, this is for you, this is for me. For example, this one is from her. She got it and she gave it to me and said, this verse is for you. And so you just pray and pull out the verse. For example, for the new year 2020, it is this verse. You pick it out, and it's a verse.
It's 4 a.m. and we're finally leaving.
Interesting. It looks and feels exactly like paper, but look, she's eating it. Wow.
Maestro?
집중해 먹어요.
와, 와.
연.
Happy New Year! Amy, you too. Happy New Year!
Woo! So right now, we're at the cafe. I have this lovely heater and my lovely vanilla latte. And Amy's here and we are accompanying him and his lovely daughter, Sua. Everyone knows Sua. Sua, 안녕! Chingu. Chingu. And then Daisy, she's making us coffee. So Gia Tantanim is preparing a movie screen and everyone's gonna come and we're gonna have a movie night with drinks and cider and Pepsi and we're gonna have a blast. It's the first day of the year and we're gonna have a movie night. Oh. Thank you. Will you? I'm just gonna brag about my outfit. I have my loose pants on and my purse and a white sweater, but I also have my scarf. And I keep wearing my scarf everywhere because it's cold, but I don't want to wear a coat. And so I'm looking cute and homesy with my scarf. Here we have everyone peeling khurma. In English, it's persimmon, right? Persimmon? Mm. How is it in Korean?
단감.
단감?
단감.
단감.
Yes! Tan is like sweet.
Tan-kam.
Is Patterson running you?
Since we're watching an action movie and Zoa couldn't watch with us, she is having her own movie night at home watching Frozen. She really likes Frozen. That's all we've been hearing her sing. Oh, and Moana too. She really likes Moana. Every day, all you hear is songs from Frozen or Moana. Wow.